What's happening, YouTube? Bickford's RS3 here, and today we're gonna do a DIY with spark plug replacement, maintenance, whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna start off with undoing this clip, these three bolts. As you can see, I already took the cover off, and I also pulled this little hose off the PCV and the air intake. It's just, you literally squeeze it and pull, and we'll go from here.
Oh yeah, that's what it is.
Gotcha. You gotta squeeze the little clip too. I didn't. You want to bring the magnet over? This is it. My GoPro fell, and I also got sidetracked by a delivery. Oh shit, what is that? It's so shiny. Oh my god, fiber. Mm-hmm. kind of looks blurry.
I
Alright, I got the new spark plugs in. I got them all torqued up. It's 22 newton meters, 30 foot pounds. I don't have a torque wrench, so I ugga dugga. But the old ones looked like shit. I don't think they've ever been replaced. I have like 115,000 kilometers, so that's like 75,000 miles or something like that. But I just gotta put the bolts back in and then clip the coil packs and then button this back up. And my battery's gonna die.
Oh no.
Third one didn't sound like it clipped, but I unclipped it and then re-clipped it. Whoa. Don't drop your nuts unless you're going through puberty. Clip it in and then push the red clip in. And this one should pop on. Actually, let's get it in the clip first. Oh wait, no, that didn't work. Don't put it in the clip first. Let's pop it on and then put it in the clip. Alright, that's said and done. Spark plug change. You don't have to unclip all this crap or this one. You have enough room to just kind of move this. All I did was unplug this one. And there's enough give for this to bend around to get in there. My GoPro fell, so I got angry at it for a bit. And I didn't record a little bit, so that's why there's some missing. But anyways, that's Bickford's RS3, spark plug change, DIY, peace out.